impressive venue, quite a sight to behold. Well, this is a friendly, but a friendly only in name.
Well, I'm sitting here, Peter, thinking, is it possible for these two to meet under friendly circumstances? This exhibition match is likely to exhibit the same old rivalry. To me, it also has the same feel to it. And I'm pretty sure we can look forward to what will be a combative, high-intensity affair. We can't really say anything negative about this. And if it is full-on, then I'll be happy to watch that.
The action has already started. Jim, which player is best equipped for this game?
Yeah, Virgil van Dijk. He's just about unbeatable in every department, Peter. He's strong, he's quick, he's totally dominant in the air. And what's more, he seems to really love a tussle. His passing's good too, and he never seems to lose it in important areas. I'd expect this team to notch up a lot of clean sheets with him on board.
I wonder whether that has anything to do with you being a defender once upon a time, Jim. Gravenberg, Diaz, Gakpo!
Well, that's confidence for you. Distance doesn't even bother him.
What a throw in. The Red Devils gone to the bench, and we've only just begun.
Look, to make a change this early,
he
seems to be unhappy about it. It's hardly a surprise, is it? That's what we're here for, a player with this wonderful knack of being able to show up and deliver at important times. Yet another example.
Mohamed Salah at his razor-sharp best there.
Well, for me, that's just pure predatory brilliance. It's not so much the finish, but the way he read the situation when nobody else was even alert to it. It's fantastic.
Well, that has certainly made things interesting. That'll be a throw-in. He's gone for it! Oh, that is rather wayward.
Alexander-Arnold looked very impressive there, well, at least until he got into a shooting position, something I'm sure he'll want to have a go at again. Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Lindelof is fouled. Reggie on. It's a good run down the left-hand side. He gets past his man. Deflected behind for a corner kick. Reggie on. And here's Casemiro. Lovely bit of skill there. It is quite a run he's making here. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. And the shot! Rashford has got himself a free kick. Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning.
Well, who knows, Peter? It may turn out to be a pivotal moment when we're reflecting back.
This certainly looks appetizing, well within shooting range. Garnacho! Defending of the desperate variety.
Oh, nice touch.
Up to meet it! Oh, just couldn't turn it in.
Liverpool can defend those situations better by stopping the crosser at source.
Van Dijk. Alexander-Arnold, Gakpo.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. United are trailing here with the first half almost done.
Garnacho.
Oh, no question, that's a foul. Too much on it, and that's the keeper's.
Gravenberg. Casemiro goes looking.
Loses his balance and loses the ball.
Konate. Robertson.
Two elements have been engaged.
Gakpo. Looking to break out here. Tries to stroke it through. He's through.
Szoboszlai.
There is the half-time whistle.
There you have it.